myself to you. I'm a daughter, a sister, a wife, an auntie. I'm a speech pathologist. I'm a children's book author. I'm an ally, an advocate, and a cisgender Canadian woman. But I'd really like to talk to you today about my most important role in life, which is that of being a mom. I have two